Finally, tonight, we want to take a moment to remember the 10 people who died on Monday in the grocery store shooting in Boulder, Colorado. Lynn Murray, a retired photo editor and mother of two, was working as an Instacart shopper when the shooting began. Her husband told reporters, "Our tomorrows are forever filled with a sorrow that is unimaginable." She was 62 years old. Denny Stong, the youngest of the victims, worked at the grocery store King Supers for several years. According to his Facebook page, he was an avid lover of planes, bikes, and motorcycles. A high school friend called Stong a kind soul with a funny sense of humor. He was 20 years old. 51-year-old police officer Eric Talley was the first to respond to the shooting. The father of seven made news in 2013 after rescuing a group of ducklings trapped in a drainage ditch, leading them to a nearby pond to be with their mother. His younger sister said, "I cannot explain how beautiful he was. You always wanted to be a pilot. Soar." 23-year-old Nevin Stanisich was killed in the parking lot of King Supers after fixing coffee machines inside the store. The son of Serbian refugees who fled central Bosnia, his family's pastor told reporters Nevin was hardworking and took a job right after graduating from high school. Suzanne Fountain, 59, had been active in the local theater community. She even took home a Denver Drama Critics Circle Award as Best Supporting Actor for her performance in The Glass Menagerie. Offstage as a licensed Medicare agent, she helped senior clients enroll in the federal program. Her friend of 30 years called her generous, a peace lover, and a strong feminist. 61-year-old Kevin Mahoney was a regular shopper at King Supers. His daughter, Erica, who is pregnant, remembers her father as a dad to the entire neighborhood. She tweeted, "My dad represents all things love. I'm so thankful he could walk me down the aisle last summer." Terry Liker, 51, worked at King Supers for about 30 years, according to her friend, Lexi. The pair met in 2017 through a University of Colorado Boulder program that connects students and members of the community with intellectual and developmental disabilities. Lexi said Terry was the most innocent, caring, and loving individual the world held. 25-year-old Ricky Olds worked as a front-end manager at King Supers. Family members remember her as bubbly. Her uncle Bob told reporters, "There's a hole in our family that won't be filled. She didn't get to experience a lot of the stuff that we get to experience in life." Trelana Bartkowiak, known by family and friends as Lana, was the eldest of four siblings and co-owned a clothing and accessory store in downtown Boulder with her sister. A co-worker and friend told reporters, "She was so kind and loving and accepting. We need a lot more people like that." She was 49 years old. Jody Waters, 65, had an eye for design. She worked with a handmade leather accessory store in Boulder, Imbrazio. The co-owners of the store posted on social media saying, "Jody was a beautiful soul with a warm and loving heart, a mother and grandmother, and she will be dearly missed by all who were fortunate enough to know her. We are so sad." 10 of them, a terrible tragedy, reminding us that they were each going about their lives in an ordinary way when they were cut short.